usually do when we're coming up is I'll raise a hand, warning that, okay, we're coming up to a turn. Be ready. Because if they don't take it, I've got to stop and slow down. So, yep, that's Omar. Now flip it around. Good. Tight line, and you don't want them overextending right away. You want them to kind of warm up a little bit, not just go balls out. So I'll stay on the pad a little bit when we're going out, just like she did. The first thing you'll see is I'll pull both hooks. We'll look over the team. We'll say okay, and then I'll look back to you to pull the quick release.
Okay.
Well, you know what? You may be the only person I've taken that has never fallen.
Really?
Yeah.
And
so I feel good about
it. I fell like 3 times the first time I took
it. I have bad skills.
You do.